The teacher cut the braid of Chung Chung. She cried out and ran away. The teacher didn't give up, she asked the other pupils to catch her, and then cut the left braid. This was only the first day of Chung Chung at kindergarten. Teacher Lee thought that cutting the braid would make the kids cleaner. Also gave her a little red flower. Chung Chung didn't know what it was and threw it on the floor. It was picked up by another kid. In this place, the most important thing was good mark flower. This was also the criteria for the teachers evaluate the pupils. Other than that, the kindergarten also has got many rules. Washing hands with soaps. Sitting properly to have lunch. Raising right hand for more rice. Raising left hand for more soup. No talking. Going to the toilet before eating. If they violate the rules, the good mark flowers would be deducted. They had to follow a string on their way. Properly. All the children had to sleep in a same room. Before sleeping, the teachers would clean them. Chung Chung didn't know how to take off clothes, the sisters Nanyan and Baeyan helped her. On the next day, when the whistle was blown, everyone had to get up. And go to the toilet. If they didn't do it, they could not stand up. If someone finished it soon, they would get a good mark flower. Chung Chung tried hard. Many children stood up but she could not finish. Teacher Lee promised that the good mark flower would not be deducted this time, so, Chung Chung could leave the toilet. In 7 days, if a child could get the greatest number of flower, they could be the monitor in the next week. But on the board, there was no flower on Chung Chung's place. She looked at it and imagined that she also could have good mark flower. At the lesson of clothes putting on, the one could not put on clothes would stand at the beginning of queue. The teacher asked someone knew how to do to teach her. Chung Chung was stuck at the neck, everyone lao. Get at her. She didn't understand why she couldn't get good mark flowers regardless how she tried. Teacher Lee didn't let her go. Chung Chung was so scared that she peed and was punished to stay in the room. One day, she got a good mark flower. She cherished it. And wrapped it with her handkerchief. When she found out that Baeyan was scolded and lost a flower. She gave her flower to Baeyan. Baeyan didn't want to get it because this one is not similar to the teacher's. Xiaohai's father came to pick him up. And Teacher Lee said that there was 2 hours more to the end of the class. After she knew that Xiaohai's father was an officer, her attitude changed immediately. The other teachers also came. The father saw the flowers on the wall and concerned why his son only got 2. And Chung Chung has got no one. Then, Teacher Lee smiled and pasted 2 more. This was the first flower of Chung Chung. Gradually, Chung Chung was isolated. Because that she didn't have flower proved that she's not a good girl, no one wanted to play with her. The ran when she came. Chung Chung had to play alone. She didn't shout even she fell off. Because there was no one paying attention to her, she had to wipe her tears. To get more attention, Chung Chung tried to be naughty, but she only was scolded by Teacher Lee. So, she only could play with her own shadow. She could see but could not touch her shadow. It was so far like the attention that she wanted. Chung Chung pissed herself again. Teacher Lee brought her to the office. All the teachers laughed at her. Chung Chung cried out. When they had meal, she was so full of pent-up anger that she cried. Teacher Lee didn't care about her. In a class of guesting animal, the teacher imitated the chimpanzee. The children were too scared but didn't dare to say. Chung Chung said that Teacher Lee turned to be a monster. In their eyes, all the monsters had tails. Chung Chung and Baeyan came to the toilet to check. When they found out there was no tails they didn't get worried. Other than that, the monsters would eat human. The rumors were spreading. Everyone started to check the tails. When Teacher Lee cleaned them, all the children got scared. Some children cried out. In the evening, when Teacher Lee checked the bedroom, Chung Chung hid under the bed of Nanyan, so that the teacher could not eat her. They made a rope together. To tie Teacher Lee. When she got up, she was so angry. Finally, she got the rumor. She asked the children to point out who was the one spreading the rumor. Chung Chung was scared and hid her head between her knees. A child pointed at her but the teacher thought that's the one in front of her. So, Chung Chung was free of charge. The life was back to normal. Chung Chung was still isolated. She started to be more naughty, getting toy of classmates. Also pushing them, breaking toys in class and saying back to the teachers. This time, Chung Chung injured a classmate by accident. She asked the pupils to apologize. She could not believe that Chung Chung said swear word. Chung Chung was locked in the dark room. In the dark, she cried and begged. And imagined the monsters in her mind. All the teachers wanted to know how she could learn that swear word. But Chung Chung didn't say. She yelled at the teacher. On the next day, the principal asked all the other children not to talk to her. At first, Chung Chung played by herself. When she realized that her naughtiness could not attract the attention of the teacher, she became invisible in class. Even Nanyan ran away when she saw her. Chung Chung sat alone in the room. One time, Chung Chung fled away. Because no one cared about her. When she's tired, she slept by the rock. This might be the free space for her. This movie named Little Red Flowers was released in 2006. A movie with the children but telling us about the world of adults. The same education created the same people, suspended the development of the children. Maybe since the day Chung Chung had her braids cut. There was a scar in her heart. The good mark flowered gradually eroded the children. If they didn't obey, they would be isolated. And these good mark flowers were so good and obey. the restraining would push them to the abyss. So, is that so important to have the attention? Cheng Cheng once didn't understand but hoped she would do then. The movie ends here. Please follow us for more.